你说高一八千英尺。
Checklist. Altimeter is 3012. Approach checklist complete. 5000. Flaps 1. Speed check. Flaps 1. Flaps 5. Speed checked. Cabin crew seats for landing. The cabin is seated. Flaps 5. Localizer alive. Flaps 15. Gear down. Speed checked. Flaps 15. Flaps 30. Speed checked. Flaps 30. Radio altimeter alive.
Landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Engine start switches.
Continuous.
Speed brake.
Arm.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
Flaps 30, green light.
Landing checklist complete. Final approach fix, height checked, missed approach altitude set.
One thousand
feet. Stable. Feet.
Approaching minimum.
minimum.
Cleared.
Checked.
100.
Landing.
Checked.
50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brake up, reverse is normal. Knots.
Checked.
Water brake disarm.
Checked. Okay, to clean up.
Check.
For your safety and the safety of those
Master
around,
caution, ADS.
You remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and keep the aisles and exits clear until the seatbelt signs are turned off. Take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved during our flight. Mobile phones may now be used on board, as smoking is not permitted inside the terminal. Thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's been our pleasure looking after you today. On behalf of your crew, we wish you a safe onward journey and hope to see you again soon.
Runway 4077 will be runway 31 left, Kilo Echo for departure. Fans should reach score for departure, Ranger transition to Robinson. Is that we have?
Lights and doors.
Chili 533, I've got runway 22 right, hold short of Alpha.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus.
So 533, has your company filed final altitude of 1,000 going to your destination down in Chile? Is that what you wanted to
do? No, sir, no.
Brad, do you have any idea why they filed that way?
Delta 4 Heavy is clear, picture right, clear down the ramp.
Delta 4
Heavy, Roger, straight ahead, Alpha Red. 感谢么么哒。